Hello everyone, you are all welcome to church. Can you look to the neighbor by your left and right and say welcome to church?
Welcome to church, you look good today.
Thank you very much.
Today begins the annual celebration of the Baptist Students Fellowship throughout the Nigerian Baptist Convention.
It promises to be an exciting time in God's presence throughout the week, running from Monday to Saturday.
Oh, and for our first timers, we want to say welcome to Avenue Baptist Church. This is the gateway to heaven. In due time, you will be recognized.
As for our online followers, we want to say thank you for following us. We love you. We see you. God bless you.
Sit back and enjoy the rest of the announcements.
Indeed, the season of greater and glorious experiences here. The Lord has promised us a shake that will fill our life with His glory. It is important we all are positioned for this exceeding glory because it's going to be greater than what we have seen in the past. God will be showing the fullness of His mind through the student force of Nigeria Baptist Convention. Be reminded that if the whole earth will be filled with His glory, we must ensure that our lives do not repel the life of Christ. Somebody please respond, new spirit.
Welcome back. Now it's time for ABC News Flash.
Today, Sunday, 25th of August, commences the 2024 Baptist Student Fellowship Week. It runs through to Saturday, 31st of August.
The 2024 Children Holiday Bible School commences tomorrow, Monday, and runs through to Thursday, 29th of August, 2024. Registration is 500 naira per child. They need our support in terms of foodstuff, filling of gas, financial support, and otherwise.
The 2024 annual emphasis of the Baptist Theological Seminary, EKU, comes up next week Sunday, 1st of September, 2024.
The 2024 Teenagers Retreat comes up between 5th to 7th of September. Parents are encouraged to allow their teenagers available for this retreat because it is going to empower them positively.
The repayment of the 12.8 million naira balance, including the interest of the loan collected from the bank to acquire the Akapa property, is a great task that must be done within a year. Please make your weekly or monthly contribution to the designated church account. Yes, we can. The designated church account is right there on your screen.
BSF, borrow me 1 minute. Now, Bikonu, zoom in, zoom in, zoom, zoom, zoom. Look at my face. Look at my face. Now, tell your neighbor, say neighbor me. Say neighbor me. Do you have a phone? Do you have WhatsApp on your phone? Do you have YouTube on your phone? Do you have Facebook on your phone? Now, are you following Avenue Baptist Church on our various social media platforms? What did your neighbor say? You see now, that is the problem.
If you want to talk to me direct. Don't go through the corners.
You cannot be a member and not be hooked up to our various social media platforms. Now, for our WhatsApp community, it's a place where you can get real-time updates about the church activities from Sunday to Sunday. And I'm even surprised some persons are exiting. Sorry for the laugh. Please find your way back there. And for those that are not there, you can check our community after this announcement. All you have to do is to click the link and click subscribe or follow or like, as the case may be, so that you can get real-time updates about the church activities from time to time. We will be back next week to give you progress report. Now, BSF, yeah, come.
The church pastor, Reverend Dr. Sylvester Ogeneapubo, shall commence his annual leave tomorrow, Monday, 26th August, 2024, and he shall be resuming on the 11th of October.
Your access to God's blessing, I open it up for you this week, in the mighty name of Jesus. Men will take delight in helping you. People of repute will take delight in helping you. They will take delight in blessing you. They will take delight in meeting you at the point of your needs, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Let's remember to uphold him and his family in our prayers.
Wow, so Pastor is not going to be around for our GS Sunday.
Even for BSF week.
Miss him a lot.
Thank you very much, Pastor, for all that you do for us. May God continue to bless you.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
So, at this point, if your birthday falls within this week, can you please rise on your feet as church celebrates you? Church, can you celebrate them? Now let us sing Happy Birthday for them.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Vacancy, vacancy, vacancy. An accounts officer is needed in the church for immediate employment. Applicants should have either HND or BSc in accounting. Suitably qualified persons should submit their resume to the church office.
And finally, the ABC Birth Month Project is a divine project that is aimed at redirecting us to the one who has kept us thus far in the last 365 days. May you continue to experience greater glory as you key into this project. The account details are right on your screen and are also in the bulletin.
God bless you.
Wow, BSF celebration starts today.
I'm so excited. Please, parents, join us throughout the week. We're going to be having Bible study, games, and various activities. Thank you. If there's any other announcements, we'll let you know. My name is Igbieli Naimamuke Ogene Onyechi.
My name is Omozue Divine Ogene.
As we said, sit down and never go down. God bless you.